I'm in a crack. No, I'm literally on the crack. That's how I'm done, like.
Alright, the song I'm gonna do for y'all is a cover. It's one of my freestyles. I didn't bring anything original. I'm sorry. But y'all might be familiar with this track.
Yeah.
I
can't get it to time.
It's a rich bitch, I'm next up.
Yes. I like that.
Oh,
yes, like that. Thank you.
Okay. Nicki Minaj.
Y'all ain't gotta stand up, but can I get some energy, please? Bring them checks up, nigga, pick your neck up. In it for the kill, it's so rich, bitch, I'm next up. I control the vibe, man, they feel me. My flow A1, I don't keep up with them. So long, bitch, I'm great, I chill with them knockers, do. And they flock a few cornbirds, cockatoos, round shit down the chronicles. From the Q to the H, throwing backs through the gate, bitches. And I need a rave, why you laugh? That I'm getting faced on your place, upper class. So I made sure your section 8, hustle hard, bitches. Right on my plate, I stuck a fork in. Niggas hurt, got them on their toes, keep them lurking. Kick souls off in the hearse, and I
got an issue, love is love, and it's issue.
Several aimers, you claim the territory. Short to say it's so real, like you niggas play, chew this shit up like a payday, man. Trust me, so we got a few side feel, bitch. Get off me, man, this shit's disgusting. Few tools, cause we get the hustle. All this hoorah, bitch, your mother. Let's not discuss her. I definitely did that probably a week ago. Please show love. I show love back. Or a dollar on YouTube. I'm gonna do one more track since it is Fashion Week. I got my little Fashion Week track by, do you guys know Wale Fashion? All right, so I would make that. Tell me if you like that one. I mean, I'm gonna play it anyway, but I would like to know. They gon' learn today, I really run shit. He come quick, baby. Back in motion on my bullshit. If it's love, give a fool, dude. Show me low, no, I ain't foolish. Fuck it up, quick. Hey, I make my own dumb. LL, fuck it up, that's a king though. Boogery for the blank hole, drink up, but it ain't low. Let me change clothes, real pretty dumb. Nicki is silly. That's a big bitch, 30 with the clip. That's a big bitch, with on my big shit. Rip a couple down, that's the mission A. I ain't fan real shit. Drop it down, man, that shit paid up in full effect. Why? Y'all ain't never benefit, I'm steady flipping better, getting hoes tripping, I can't relate, my shit looking better now, more than ever, most rappers, man, I'm cold fool, chow, plow, hit them with the same stick, side, can't wait, I ain't stressing niggas, bitches, big pimpin', spinning G's on me, ayy, bet I make bank, I ain't never been a hater, but your shit fake, bitch, wait, this should have been my blowing up, laying my sack of limits, so I know it's real, you feel me that, big shit, bitch, hype, I think I like this, all the time. First off, shout out to everybody that performed before me and to everyone that's going to perform after me. It takes a lot to get up here and show your craft. Yeah. I am Auradonna, that's IAMAURADONA. I follow back. I'm funny like that, but I'm not bougie. I will follow you back. Thank you very much. Thank you.
it up for the young lady one more time.
Horizontal.
Yeah, see, he got it. Family, let's give it up one more time for my sister, Horizontal. That really is love too. So the gathering, you know, we've started off very modest and very authentic. And she's definitely been one of those souls to come back and represent. And I'm very proud and honored for her to bless the mic again. So that's what's up. Thank you. And on that note, kind of talking about coming back, forming a community, being present, that give and take relationship, it starts off very small. It starts off very little. Sometimes you don't know what you're giving at the moment and or what you're receiving. So even this person that I'm about to bring to the mic, it means a lot to me because she was someone who was just in the crowd blessing us with her presence last month. And her energy was greatly appreciated. So when I came across her today and she told me she was gonna be on the mic,